Welcome back to another video. Do you suffer from burning, numbness, and tingling as a result of neuropathy? Do you know the best vitamins to support healthy nerves? Even though there are medications to treat neuropathy, such as antidepressants, antiepileptics, and opioids, these can have side effects. Therefore, changing your diet and taking supplements can be an effective way to battle neuropathy. And that's exactly what we're going to talk about in this video. In this video, we will use the word vitamins broadly to include nutrients such as antioxidants and amino acids. What is peripheral neuropathy? Peripheral neuropathy is a condition involving damage to the peripheral nerves, which is a network of nerves outside your brain and spinal cord. It results in pain, weakness, burning, numbness, tingling of the feet and hands, but can also occur in other parts of the body. Peripheral neuropathy is often caused by diabetes, but can also result from autoimmune diseases, infection, cancer, alcoholism, exposure to toxins, medications such as chemotherapy, vitamin deficiency, injury to nerves from accidents, and aging. Sometimes the cause is idiopathic, which means the doctors can't figure out what caused it. Let's begin with our number one. Alpha-lipoic acid, or ALA, is an antioxidant with the ability to neutralize free radicals, which are known to cause peripheral neuropathy pain. Studies have shown that ALA improves blood flow to your nerves, increases insulin sensitivity, and helps the electrical signal travel through your nerves to the brain, which in turn reduces neuropathic pain and tingling sensation. ALA is a natural substance that is produced in the human body, but can also be found in animal and plant diets such as spinach, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, potatoes, carrots, beets, organ meat, red meat, and brewer's yeast. You can also take supplements, and the typical dose ranges from 600 to 1200 milligrams per day. But doses higher than 600 milligrams daily can increase adverse effects like nausea and vomiting without increasing efficacy. In some cases, it can be given via intravenous infusion. Number two is omega-3 or fish oil. Fish oil is loaded with anti-inflammatory properties, which makes it great for slowing progression, repairing damaged nerves, and treating neuropathy. It has been shown to provide relief for muscle pain and soreness, as well as enabling nerves to transmit signals more effectively and keep them from dying. Unfortunately, our bodies cannot produce omega-3 on their own, which means that we need to get it from diet high in omega-3 fatty acids, such as sardines, salmon, oysters, anchovies, flax seeds, walnuts, and chia seeds. You can also take it as a supplement, such as omega-3 capsules at a dose of 1,000 milligrams per day, or cod liver oil at a dose of 5 milliliters per day. Number three is vitamin B complex. B vitamins are water-soluble vitamins that are important for nerve health and function. Peripheral neuropathy can be caused by vitamin B deficiency, and supplementation with vitamin B1, B6, and B12 have shown benefit in treatment of neuropathy. Vitamin B1, also known as thiamine, inhibits inflammation pathway, which may help lower nerve pain, inflammation, and prevent cellular damage. If you want to take a supplement, consider a more easily absorbed form known as benfotamine, which is a fat-soluble synthetic B1 vitamin. Vitamin B12, or cobalamine, is a vitamin that is typically known as an energy booster, but it also offers benefits for your nerves. It helps the body create DNA, which keeps the nerve cells healthy. B6, or pyridoxine, helps keep the nerves healthy, reducing the damage that neuropathy can cause. B vitamins can be taken individually or combined as B complex, but do not take more than 200 milligrams of B6 per day, as higher doses can lead to nerve damage and cause neuropathy symptoms. Foods that are rich in B vitamins include red meat, seafood, poultry, eggs, dairy products, and plant-based food like legumes, nuts, seeds, leafy green vegetables, and nutritional yeast. Number four is curcumin. Curcumin is the main active substance found in turmeric. Turmeric is a spice from the ginger family that is best known for its antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and pain-relieving benefit. Curcumin can help reduce nerve pain by reducing inflammation. It has also been shown to offer benefit in relieving numbness, tingling in the feet and hands. Curcumin is poorly absorbed by your body, but you can add a small amount of black pepper to increase absorption. Number five is acetyl-L-carnitine, or ALC. It is an amino acid that is found in nearly all cells of our body, and it helps our body produce produce energy. One study found that AOC helped reduce pain in people with diabetic neuropathy, carpal tunnel syndrome, and chemotherapy-induced peripheral neuropathy. It can be obtained from foods such as fish, meat, and dairy products, with red meat containing the highest levels. It can also be taken as a supplement at a dose of 1,000 milligrams per day. Number 6 is vitamin D. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin that plays different roles in our body, but it is most known to promote calcium absorption and other minerals so that your bones can grow strong and healthy. Vitamin D deficiency has been shown to be an independent risk factor for diabetic neuropathy. Previous studies have reported a significant improvement of symptoms and pain of diabetic peripheral neuropathy using vitamin D supplementation. It can be obtained from foods such as salmon, tuna fish, beef liver, mushroom, sardines, orange juice fortified with vitamin D, dairy, and plant milk fortified with vitamin D. You can also get natural vitamin D from sunlight, and also you can take it as a supplement at a dose of 400 to 1,000 units daily. Number 7 is vitamin E. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin that plays a role in maintaining the structure and function of the nerve cells. Studies have shown that vitamin E deficiency affects the central and peripheral nervous system and might lead to peripheral neuropathy. Therefore, vitamin E supplementation can be helpful in reducing nerve damage and improve sensation in those with peripheral neuropathy. Vitamin E can be found in plant-based oils, nuts, fruits, and vegetables. You can also take it as a supplement at a dose of 400 to 1500 units per day. Number 8 is N-acetylcysteine, or NAC. NAC is an antioxidant and amino acid that could reduce inflammation and pain. Some studies have shown that NAC can reduce neuropathic pain, remove damage from oxidative stress, and improve coordination. NAC is made by the human liver by altering the amino acid cysteine. And while NAC is not found in foods, cysteine is present in foods with high amount of protein, such as pork, fish, chicken, beef, turkey, cheese, eggs, oatmeal, low-fat yogurt, lentils, and sunflower seeds. You can also take oral supplement at a dose range of 600 to 1200 milligrams per day. There you have them. Try one or more of these 8 natural vitamins and see what works for you. Please consult with your doctor before adding a new supplement or vitamin to your diet. Keep in mind that regular exercise, limiting alcohol consumption, quitting smoking, eating healthy foods, resting and maintaining a healthy weight plays an important role in helping to manage nerve pain. If these have been helpful, hit the like button and be sure to subscribe for more health-related videos. Are you or a loved one experiencing neuropathy symptoms? Are you taking any of these vitamins for nerve health? If so, please share how it has worked for you. Leave your comment below. Until next time, stay healthy.